It's Password. It's Super Password. It's an all-star Super Password special. A salute to Barney Miller with Hal Linden, Ron Carey, Gregory Sierra, and Max Gale, and the star of Super Password, Bert Cundy.
Thank you very much. And welcome.
Wait a second.
Okay. All right, Ron.
Come on.
Okay.
You want us to start? We want Bert.
Okay. Now that you've got me, what are you going to do with me? Is the question, I suppose. Welcome to Super Password. It has been indeed a super week all week long. This has been crazy and a lot of fun, and I hope you guys have enjoyed it. We have a couple of things to take care of. First of all, our thanks to you all, as I said, and a special thanks to Seton Hall University for letting you come out here and be with us today,
yes.
Coach. We appreciate it. How are things going back there with the teams in Seton Hall?
A wonderful college. I went there for 4 years. I was going to become a priest, and after my second year, I switched, you know, midterm, become a nun. They were cool, they were quick, and they were nice.
This is the Catholic, Jackie Mason.
How's that to go home with, eh?
That's a good description, actually.
You left for me.
I'm terribly sorry. All right. Greg, your necklace is stunning, sir.
Yeah, well, thank you. I figured it's the last day of the week, and it's time to bear down.
Yeah.
Bear claws.
This is...
Work.
Hey, this is really stunning. Look at this.
Is that long?
Yeah. Why don't you get a shot of that, George? Look at... These are bear claws, really?
Yeah.
Look at that. Wow.
Look, that's the chest. You really got to be a macho to wear this thing because you're constantly being clawed.
You scratch your back and you scratch mine.
Yes, right. Okay. One little moment of business we must take care of, too, because we are playing for the March of Dimes, as you know, all week long, all you guys. And you have an event coming up that is also for the March of Dimes. We should mention that, sir.
In June 10, 11, 12, the first annual Hal Linden Celebrity March of Dimes Classic.
Yes.
Golf tournament. We're looking for people to play. We're looking for celebrities to come and play. You guys play?
Well, I suggest that you get a lot of balls because the stars will hit about 800 in the lake.
Oh,
probably.
Yes, right on the lake, the most gorgeous course they ever saw.
Right in the, well, good luck with that. That's okay, an exciting thing to do and a worthy thing to do. And so is this week. So, here's where we are. Here's where we are in this game. Max and Gregory have $300. And Hal and Ron still don't have anything in this particular game. But I know they will.
Yes.
I just have a feeling. This is a $300 puzzle, gang. And if you're all set, here we go. First word, please. Max and Hal, you're giving the clues.
The password is square.
Circle.
Round.
Uh-huh. Max.
Rectangle.
Square.
Yes, sir. Square. Red
square. I just blow these things. But let's try Western dancing.
Is it Western dancing? Okay.
That one.
Next word, please. I should have said that was for the game, but it wasn't. As it
the password
out.
Is nuts.
All right, Max.
Crazy. Insane.
Uh-huh. Hal?
Cashews.
Nuts.
Yes, very nice. Square and nuts.
Hollywood squares. I'm sorry, it's not your show. I didn't mean
that's perfectly all right. But you want to say that's your guess, sir?
Well, yeah.
Okay. Is it Hollywood squares?
Okay. Never come on his show.
Maybe you'll get on that one.
A cold day before you see Ron Carey again, won't it?
Well, goodbye, folks.
Never mind. Here we go. Next word, please.
The password is chewy.
Hal?
Crunchy.
Crunchy. Crunchy. Bunchy. Bunchy. Bunchy.
Bunchy.
Gum. Wrigley's.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Terrible. Terrible.
Gum.
Chewy.
Yes. Yes, well, if you're going to steal, steal from the best, right?
Ladies and gentlemen, I use Max Gale's clue.
That's all right. We forgive you, and we'll put it on the board, and we have square nuts, and chewy. Ron?
Yeah, you know those things.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Is it a Fifth Avenue?
Is it a Fifth Avenue? Oh, it's great.
Fifth Avenue was the candy.
Yes.
I don't mean the street.
I know. I haven't chewed on Fifth Avenue in a long time. Here we go. Next word, please.
The best word is chocolate.
Al?
Vanilla?
Chocolate.
Yes, sir. Square, nuts, chewy, and chocolate. And you need this one to stick around, Ron.
Banana split? No, I didn't mean that. I have to stay with that?
Okay.
Well, yeah, he has to stay with that.
Oh, I have to stay with it.
Well, the judges are going, yes, he has to.
The judge is
banana split.
Is it a banana split? All right, here comes your last word, gang. Anybody have an idea yet?
Yeah, I can't remember the name of it.
Here we go.
Well, maybe this one is cakes.
Oh, Hal?
Oh.
Cookies?
Milk.
Okay. Oh, yes. Okay, Max.
Pound. Cake.
Yes, excellent. Square, nuts, chewy, chocolate, cakes for the game, Gregory.
I should know it, right? Everybody knows it except me. Square, nuts, fruit cake. No, it's not a fruit cake.
Is it a fruit cake?
Right.
All right, Max, what do you think?
Do I have to think?
No.
No, what a chunk of chewy chocolate. That's all I can think of.
Okay, Ron, what do you think?
Brownies.
The brownies.
Is it a brownies?
Brownies!
Isn't that funny? Yeah, I didn't know it was.
We're coming back! I promise it's fine! We're coming back!
All right, you've come back.
What a comeback!
The subject of one of the best Barney Millers ever made.
Yes.
Was brownies?
Was brownies.
Yes. Yes. Well, maybe that's where it came from then. It came out of your psyche back there somewhere. I had no idea it was brownies. It is, and it was. And Hal and Ron and Max and Gregor are all tied with $300 apiece. We'll come back and break the tie in just a moment. Brownies. Never.
How's your memory these days? Are you misplacing your car keys, glasses, or wallet? Forgetting names and numbers of people you've just met? Having trouble remembering what you just read? Need to write everything down or having trouble concentrating? The good news is, you're not alone. Hundreds of scientific studies show that mild memory problems are a normal part of aging and affect the majority of adults over 50. In fact, by age 60, short-term memory may decline by 55% or more. The bad news is, left unchecked, these problems can grow with time, seriously affecting your relationships, your job, even your independence. Until now, there was nothing you could do about it. Until now. Presenting an amazing new memory booster called MemoProve, as in guaranteed to improve your memory. Only MemoProve contains a patent-pending blend of neuropeptides that are clinically shown to improve short-term memory, concentration, and mental alertness in just 30 days. And all by taking just one tablet daily. Based on 10-plus years of research, MemoProve is now available direct to you for a limited time through this special TV offer.
Now you can get a 30-day supply of MemoProve free. We're confident that MemoProve can help you improve your memory with just a tablet a day. Call this number now and ask how you can get your free 30-day supply.
So if you're having mild memory problems, here's two pieces of terrific news. One, now there's something you can do about it. And two, You'll see and feel the results in just 30 days. It's called MemoProve, as in guaranteed to improve your memory. It really works. Just call now and let us MemoProve it to you.
Call now and ask how to get your free 30-day supply of MemoProve and your free book, Memory Advantage. Call this number now and start improving your memory in as little as 30 days guaranteed, or your money back.
It's time to catch up with Valerie again. Valerie, how do you like Jenny Craig's food?
Lunch. Maybe an enchilada.
Valerie.
Hold on, Kirsty. Chow mein. Lasagna.
Valerie, got a sec?
Just deciding. Jenny's plan has so many choices, it's easy for me to stick to. I lost 18 pounds in just 7 weeks.
That's great. You know, I lost 75 pounds.
Huh? I'm sorry, Kirsty. I wasn't listening.
I said...
Call 1-800-JENNY-20 today and lose 20 pounds for $20 plus the cost of food.
Have you called Jenny yet?
Pizza!
I know, but it's great. All right, here we go, gang. We have a tie. You each have $300. It's the $400 puzzle. We'll break the tie and decide who goes over and plays for $5,000. All set? Here we go. First word, please.
The password is wild.
Greg?
Crazy.
Nuts.
Of course.
I think we've done that relationship to death.
We totally have.
Insane.
No, it's over. Then you only get one guess.
Gee, I was just being lively.
Geese.
Wild.
Yeah. Wow. Very good clue. Very good clue.
Wild.
Wild, sir.
What's the wildest thing I can think of?
Rice.
That's the wildest thing I've come up with.
That's the saddest thing you've said all week. Is it rice? Okay, here we go.
Okay. Well, when you go after a big game
the
like
that. The password is loves.
Could have been worse. Colonel. You could have said minute. All right, here you go, Ron.
Amore.
Love?
Yes. Amore. Wild
loves.
Yes, wild loves.
Wild loves. I better watch this. Wild loves.
Okay, next word, please.
The password is...
It's coming.
Me.
Huh? Self.
Ego.
Uh-huh. Greg?
You? Me.
Yes, that's the way to do it. Wild loves and me... For the game, Max. Every guess from both sides is for the game.
I don't come up with anything, Bert.
Okay, I don't either.
Blank, too.
Yeah, but maybe this one will do
but
it.
But I wasn't wrong.
No. You didn't make a mistake. There's no question about it. Here comes the next word.
The password is yellow.
All right, Greg. Ooh, okay. Ron.
Wasn't that fat?
Color.
I'll call you in about a week.
Purple. I was going to say azure.
All right, Greg.
Coward. Yellow.
Yes. Very, very clever. Wild. Loves me. Yellow for the game, Max.
I'm...
Okay. You know what it is over here?
I think I
know what it is. Do you know what it is, Greg?
No.
Okay. I think I know what it is. Here we go. Next word and last. Here we go.
The password is flower.
Greg?
Petals. Leaves.
Uh-huh.
I'm sorry.
Rose.
Flower.
Yes. Wild. Love. Me. Yellow. Flower. Hal.
It better be daisies.
Is it a daisy? Yeah. What a comeback, Bert.
What a comeback.
Hey, what a comeback. Okay, the captain won one, and he's done it today. He and Ron, you came from nothing. You came from zero on the last game, and you won the $300 puzzle to tie it, and you won the $400 puzzle to win it. And we'll come back when we go to play for $5,000 in a minute. See you, everyone. Congratulations.
I would have never gotten Daisy in a million years.
Loves me. She loves me. She loves me now.
They came to prove to the world they have the fastest finger.
Got fast fingers, I'm quick.
It's a showdown where the sharpest shooter wins.
He's won $1 million.
Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? Coming up next, only on GSN.
You don't have to suffer. Premier Bathrooms brings freedom to your life.
My wife had a fear of falling in the bath.
I was having difficulty getting in and out of your regular bathtubs.
Premier Bathrooms' custom bath and shower enclosures are easy to step into, feature sturdy hand grips and safety bars, secure locking mechanisms, and comfortable seats. Every Premier Bathroom tub and shower is backed by an unconditional, no-quibble guarantee on all parts and labor.
It feels so safe. That's what I like about it.
You don't have to worry about getting in and out.
Very, very happy I've got it.
What better thing is there?
Premier walk-in baths come complete with bath fittings and accessories to bring value and beauty to your home. Ease away tension and pain with Premier Bathroom's patented hydrotherapy jets. Premier Bathrooms has meant freedom and safety to thousands of customers across Europe and North America.
Call 1-888-325-4193 for a free information kit.
Attention, all Medicare beneficiaries who need assistance getting around their homes. There is a Medicare benefit that may qualify you for a new power chair or scooter at little to no cost to you. Imagine one scooter or power chair that could improve your mobility and your life. One Medicare benefit that, with private insurance, may entitle you to pay little to nothing to own it. One company that can make it all happen.
Your power chair will be paid in full.
The Scooter Store.
Hi, I'm Dan Weston. We're experts at getting you the scooter or power chair you need. In fact, if we pre-qualify you for Medicare reimbursement and Medicare denies your claim, we'll give you your new power chair or scooter free.
I didn't pay a penny out of pocket for my power chair. With help from the Scooter Store, Medicare and my insurance covered it all.
Call the Scooter Store for free information today.
Call 1-800-313-8592 for free information. That number again is 1-800-313-8592. 1-800-313-8592.
Okay. We're talking about keeping fit and keeping trim while you were away. You must do something to keep fit and trim, do you not, sir?
I pick up the balls that come in my yard.
Oh, you live on the golf course?
I live on a golf course, and the L.A. Tennis Club is across the street from where I live, so balls are coming at me all the time.
So you're always picking them up and bending down? Well, that's good exercise.
Never ask me that question again, because we went right in the tubes.
No, but it's the truth. It's what you actually... Thank you. No, now here we go. I'm going to give you 10 words, beginning
ten
with K
words.
And continuing through T.
K.
K. K through T. And everyone you get right, I'll give you $100. You know that. If you get all 10, I'll give you $5,000 more for the March of Dimes. Okay? 60 seconds, Hal. Let's put your first word on the board. Don't say it yet. All right. Here we go. Ready and go.
Scotch. Skirt.
Kick.
Scotch. Skirt.
Go, go, go.
Pass.
L.
Books.
Learn.
Depository. Keep. Books.
Library.
M. Oleo.
Margarine.
N.
Fiction.
Nonfiction.
Book.
Huh?
Book.
Book. No,
fiction. Story.
Make believe.
Pass.
Oh.
Pornographic.
I love it.
Pornographic. Dirty.
Mm-hmm. Awful. Oh, oval.
Pass. Tree.
Tree.
Tree. That's what I said. You
tree.
Said the
palms.
Other. There you go.
Oh, hey. I don't like this end of it. Why are you putting them over there? I don't like putting them over there. I don't like this.
Wait a
I
minute.
Like
wait, a minute. Wait a minute. The man says to you, the man says scotch skirt, and you say kick.
You never heard of that before? Did you ever hear scotch skirt and kick around?
Okay.
I think I should get $1,000. They heard it, bro.
Now, wait a minute. What
about that guy over there didn't hear it. Look at him. He's on his way home.
What did you say for N? You said story. You said
book.
Book.
Fiction.
Fiction.
I said make believe.
You said make believe.
Can you ever hear that? Only make believe.
Don't do that. All right. Here's what you did. You got $300 on that one. We add that to your total up. We're going to come back in a moment and add up all the scores for the whole week for the March of Dimes, and we'll let you know what it is after this message. Don't go away.
It's electric. Kids, are you looking for the coolest ride in town? Well, here it is. This is Trax, the world's coolest personal transport vehicle. It's making tracks all across America. The wide, sturdy platform gives you more stability and makes riding easy, whether you're a kid or a grandpa. Watch as the large fourth wheel lets you do tricks and wheelies without tipping over. You can ride for hours on a single charge. Each rear wheel has its own independent powerhouse motor for twice the power and easy turning. Turn it to the left and the right-hand motor shuts off, so you can turn on a dime. It's perfect for those tight spaces. Now you can make tracks at up to 15 miles per hour.
800-965-3593.
I signed up for car insurance on progressive.com.
Okay, Bert.
Okay, we're back. And here's what we're going to do, gang. You now have different partners. We're going to start off with another 100 puzzles. We'll keep playing as long as we can so you can get as much money towards your charity as possible. Yes. So here comes the first word of the $100 puzzle. Gene?
The password is...
There you go.
Total.
Sum.
All. All right. Ron?
Amount.
Total.
Yes. Excellent.
Oh, I thought you
said that. We have total on the board, Greg.
Good. Is that all there is?
Is that all there is?
Is that all there is?
Is it that? Is that all there is? Oh, terrible, sorry.
It's not
next word, please.
The password is English.
Huh?
You know?
Yes, sir.
Mm-hmm. Language.
Idiom.
Thank you. Al?
King's English.
Yes, excellent clue.
Oh, that was perfect.
Total English, Max. That
was perfect.
Billiards.
Is it billiards?
Sure, why not?
Very good guess. Why not? Absolutely. Next word, please.
The password is...
There it is.
Meme.
Auntie. Andy Mames.
Yes, very good. Total English and Mame, Max.
Who was in Mame?
Yeah, I'm not allowed to tell you.
Oh. Lane Stritch.
No, but
is
close.
It a Lane Stritch? Okay, here we go.
Oh, my
password is...
Al, of course, now you know, but you have to do other things first.
Assassination.
Execution.
Uh-huh. Ron?
Kill.
Murder.
Yes. Oh. Total. English, name, and murder, Greg.
Everybody knows but me. See,
all right, here comes the last word. The last word will do it.
The best word is
Ron
actress.
All right, Ron.
Actor.
Director.
Hal?
Female actress.
Yes. Okay. Total. English, name, murder, and actress, Max.
Angela Lansbury.
Is it Angela Lansbury? You bet. All right.
I said, no piddling when I go running.
Gregory's working the show now.
Okay, here's where we are. Hal and Max have $100. We'll break away and come right back. See you in just a moment.
Coming up on GM.
What's your cereal's IQ? It's an odd.
It's all on the way.
All right. Let me tell you what we're going to do here, gang. It's time to pay the piper. And today it's a pleasure because all of you have been playing for the March of Dimes. And so I'm going to let you know how you did and what your totals are and so forth. Hold your applause, if you will, gang, for just a moment. Hal won $650 this week. Ron, you won $2,050 this week. Max, you won $4,500 this week. And Greg, you won $4,900 this week for a total of $12,100, which is not so bad for the March of Dimes. However, on behalf of Mark Goodson and Super Password, we would like to add a bonus of $25,000. So you will go home with a total of $37,100, and our thanks and God bless you for being with us. Thank you, Ron. Max, bye, everybody. Bye, Greg. Thank you. Thank you all for watching. See you next week.
Showbiz legend William Shatner is matching the right answers with the hottest dancers.
What's the name of this game?
Show me the money!
With never-before-seen episodes and more chances to win big.
Are you excited or what?
Yes!
Show Me the Money premieres tonight at 8, 7 Central, only on GSN.
Left unchecked, these problems can grow with time, seriously affecting your relationships, your job, even your independence. Until now, there was nothing you could do about it. Until now. Presenting an amazing new memory booster called MemoProof, as in guaranteed to improve your memory. Only MemoProof contains a patent-pending blend of neuropeptides that are clinically shown to improve short-term memory, concentration, and mental alertness in just 30 days. And all by taking just one tablet daily. Based on 10-plus years of research, MemoProof is now available direct to you for a limited time through this special TV offer.
Now you can get a 30-day supply of MemoProof free. We're confident that MemoProof can help you improve your memory with just a tablet a day. Call this number now and ask how you can get your free 30-day supply.
So if you're having mild memory problems, here's two pieces of terrific news. One, now there's something you can do about it. And two, you'll see and feel the results in just 30 days. It's called MemoProof, as in guaranteed to improve your memory. It really works. Just call now and let us MemoProof it to you.
Call now and ask how to get your free 30-day supply of MemoProof and your free book, Memory Advantage. Call this number now and start improving your memory in as little as 30 days guaranteed, or your money back.
It's time to catch up with Valerie again. Valerie, how do you like Jenny Craig's food?
Lunch, maybe an enchilada.
Valerie.
Hold on, Kirsty. Chow mein. Lasagna.
Sorry, got a sec?
Just deciding. Jenny's plan has so many choices, it's easy for me to stick to. I lost 18 pounds in just 7 weeks.
That's great. You know, I lost 75 pounds.
Huh? I'm sorry, Kirsty. I wasn't listening.
I said...
Call 1-800-JENNY-20 today and lose 20 pounds for $20 plus the cost of food.
Have you called Jenny yet?
Pizza!
I know, but it's great. All right, here we go, gang. We have a tie. You each have $300. It's the $400 okay. Puzzle. We'll break the tie and decide who goes over and plays for $5,000. All set? Here we go. First word, please.
The password is wild.
Greg?
Crazy.
Nuts.
Of course.
Ron. I think we've done that relationship.
Yeah, you totally have.
Insane.
No, it's over. You only get one guess.
Gee, I was just being
Ron.
Lively.
Geese.
Wild.
Yeah. Very good, too. Very good, too.
Wild.
Wild, sir.
That's the wildest thing I can think of. Rice.
That's the wildest.
How about that? That's the wildest thing I've come up with.
That's the
rice.
Saddest thing you've said all week. Is it rice? Okay, here we go.
Okay. Well, when you go after a big game
the
like
that. The password is loves.
Could have been worse. Colonel. I could have said minute. All right, here you go, Ron.
Amore.
Love?
Yes. Amore. Wild loves.
Oh, I better watch this. Wild loves.
Okay. Next word, please.
The password is...
It's coming.
Me.
Huh? Self.
Ego.
Uh-huh. Craig?
You? Me.
Yes, that's the way to do it. Wild loves and me for the game, Max. Every guess from both sides is for the game.
I don't come up with anything.
Okay,
Bert.
I don't either.
Blank too.
Yeah, but maybe this one will do
but
it.
But I wasn't wrong.
No. You didn't make a mistake. There's no question about it. Here comes the next word.
The password is yellow.
All right, Greg. Ooh, okay. Ron.
Wasn't that fat?
Color.
I'll call you in about a week.
I know. Purple. I was going to say azure.
All right, Greg.
Coward.
Yellow.
Yes. Very, very clever. Wild. Loves me. Yellow for the game, Max.
I'm...
Okay. You know what it is over here?
I think I
know what it is. Do you know what it is, Greg?
No.
Okay.
I think
I know what it is. Here we go. Next word and last. Here we go.
Last word is flower.
Greg?
Petals. Leaves.
Uh-huh.
I'm sorry.
Rose.
Flower.
Yes. Wild. Love. Me. Yellow. Flower. Hal.
It better be daisies.
Is it a daisy? Yeah. What a comeback, Bert.
What a comeback.
What a comeback. They won. Okay, the captain won one, and he's done it today. He and Ron, you came from nothing. You came from zero on the last game, and you won the $300 puzzle to tie it, and you won the $400 puzzle to win it. And we'll come back when we go and play for $5,000 in a minute. See you, everyone. Congratulations.
I would have never gotten Daisy in a million years.
Loves me. She loves me. She loves me now.
They came to prove to the world they have the fastest finger.
Got fast fingers, I'm quick.
It's a showdown where the sharpest shooter wins.
He's won $1 million.
Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? Coming up next, only on GSN.
You don't have to suffer. Premier Bathrooms brings freedom to your life.
My wife had a fear of falling in the bath.
I was having difficulty getting in and out the regular bathtubs.
Premier Bathrooms' custom bath and shower enclosures are easy to step into. Feature sturdy hand grips and safety bars, secure locking mechanisms, and comfortable seats. Every Premier Bathroom tub and shower is backed by an unconditional, no-quibble guarantee on all parts and labor.
It feels so safe. That's what I like about it.
You don't have to worry about getting in and out.
Very, very happy I've got it.
What better thing is there?
Premier walk-in baths come complete with bath fittings and accessories to bring value and beauty to your home. Ease away tension and pain with Premier Bathroom's patented hydrotherapy jets. Premier Bathrooms has meant freedom and safety to thousands of customers across Europe and North America.
Call 1-888-325-4193 for a free information kit.
Attention, all Medicare beneficiaries who need assistance getting around their homes. There is a Medicare benefit that may qualify you for a new power chair or scooter at little to no cost to you. Imagine one scooter or power chair that could improve your mobility and your life. One Medicare benefit that, with private insurance, may entitle you to pay little to nothing to own it. One company that can make it all happen.
Your power chair will be paid in full.
The Scooter Store.
Hi, I'm Dan Weston. We're experts at getting you the scooter or power chair you need. In fact, if we pre-qualify you for Medicare reimbursement and Medicare denies your claim, we'll give you your new power chair or scooter free.
I didn't pay a penny out of pocket for my power chair. With help from the Scooter Store, Medicare and my insurance covered it all.
Call the Scooter Store for free information today.
Call 1-800-313-8592 for free information. That number again is 1-800-313-8592. 1-800-313-8592.
Okay. We're talking about keeping fit and keeping trim while you were away. You must do something to keep fit and trim, do you not, sir?
I pick up the balls that come in my yard.
Oh, you live on the golf course. All right, Max.
Crazy. Insane.
Uh-huh. Hal?
Cashews.
Nuts.
Yes, very nice. Square and nuts.
Hollywood squares. I'm sorry, it's not your show. I didn't mean
that. That's perfectly all right. But you want me to, you want to say, that's your guess, sir?
Well, yeah.
Okay. Is it Hollywood squares?
Okay. Never come on this show.
Maybe you'll get on that one.
Your cold day before you see Ron Carey again, won't it?
Well, goodbye, folks.
Never mind. Here we go. Next word, please.
The password is chewy.
Hal?
Crunchy.
Crunchy. Crunchy. Bunchy. Bunchy. Bunchy.
Bunchy.
Bunchy. Bunchy. Bunchy. Bunchy. Bunchy. Bunchy.
Gum. Wrigley's.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Terrible. Terrible.
Gum.
Chewy.
Yes. Yes, well, if you're going to steal, steal from the best, right?
Ladies and gentlemen, I use Max Gale's crew.
That's all right. We forgive you, and we'll put it on the board, and we have square nuts, and chewy. Ron?
Yeah, you know those things.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Is it a
Fifth Avenue?
Is it a Fifth Avenue? Oh, it's great.
Fifth Avenue was the candy.
Yes.
I don't mean the street.
I know. I haven't chewed on Fifth Avenue in a long time. Here we go. Next word, please.
The best word is chocolate.
Al?
Vanilla?
Chocolate.
Yes, sir. Square, nuts, chewy. And chocolate. And you need this one to stick around, Ron.
Banana split? No, I didn't mean that.
Okay.
I have to stay with that?
Okay.
Well, yeah, he has to stay with that.
Oh, I have to stay with it.
Well, the judges are going, yes, he has to.
Banana split.
Is it a banana split? All right, here comes your last word, gang. Anybody have an idea yet?
Yeah, I can't remember the name of it.
Here we go.
Is cakes.
Oh, Hal?
Cookies,
milk.
Okay. Oh, yes. Okay, Max.
Pound cake.
Yes, excellent. Square, nuts, chewy, chocolate, cakes for the game, Gregory.
I should know it, right? Everybody knows it except me. Square, nuts, fruit cake. No, it's not a fruit cake.
Is it a fruit cake?
Not. Right.
All right, Max, what do you think?
Do I have to think?
No.
No, what a chunk of chewy chocolate. That's all I can think of.
Okay, Ron, what do you think?
Brownies.
The brownies.
Is it a brownies?
Brownies.
Isn't that funny? Yeah, I didn't know it was.
What? We're coming back!
All right, you've come back.
What a comeback! Oh.
The subject of one of the best Barney Millers ever made.
Yes. Was brownies?
Was brownies.
Yes. Well, maybe that's where it came from then. It came out of your psyche back there somewhere. I had no idea it was brownies. It is, and it was. And Hal and Ron and Max and Gregor have all tied with $300 apiece. Okay. We'll come back and break the tie in just a moment.
How's your memory these days? Are you misplacing your car keys, glasses, or wallet? Forgetting names and numbers of people you've just met? Having trouble remembering what you just read? Need to write everything down or having trouble concentrating? The good news is, you're not alone. Hundreds of scientific studies show that mild memory problems are a normal part of aging and affect the majority of adults over 50. In fact, by age 60, short-term memory may decline by 55% or more. The bad news is,
live on a golf course, and the L.A. Tennis Club is across the street from where I live, so balls are coming at me all the time.
So you're always picking them up and bending down? Well, that's good exercise.
And never ask me that question again, because we went right in the tubes.
No, but it's the truth. It's what you actually... Thank you. No, now here we go. I'm going to give you 10 words beginning with K and continuing through T.
K through T.
And everyone you get right, I'll give you $100. You know that. If you get all 10, I'll give you $5,000 more for the March of Dimes. Okay? 60 seconds, Hal. Let's put your first word on the board. Don't say it yet. All right. Here we go. Ready and go.
Scotch. Skirt.
Kick.
Scotch. Skirt.
Go.
Pass.
L.
Books.
Learn.
Depository. Keep. Books.
Library.
There you go. M. Oleo.
Margarine.
N.
Fiction.
Nonfiction.
Book.
Huh?
Book.
Nope,
fiction. Story.
Make believe.
Pass.
Oh.
Pornographic.
I love it.
Pornographic. Dirty.
Mm-hmm. Awful. Oh, oval.
Pass. Tree.
Tree.
Tree. That's what I said. You
tree.
Said
palms.
There you go.
Oh. I don't like this end of it. Why are you putting him over there? I don't like putting him over there. I don't like this.
Wait a minute.
I like
wait, a minute. Wait a minute. The man says to you, the man says scotch skirt, and you say kick.
You never heard of that before? Did you ever hear scotch skirt and kick around?
Yeah. Okay.
I think I should get $1,000. They heard it, bro.
Now, wait a minute. What
that
about...
guy over there didn't hear it. Look at him. He's on his way home.
What did you say for N? You said story. You said
book.
Book.
Fiction.
Fiction.
I said make believe.
You said make believe.
Did you ever hear that? Only make believe.
Don't do that. All right, here's what you did. You got $300 on that. When we add that to your total up, we're going to come back in a moment and add up all the scores for the whole week for the March of Dimes, and we'll let you know what it is after this message. Don't go away.
Make believe.
It's
electric. Kids, are you looking for the coolest ride in town? Well, here it is. This is Trax, the world's coolest personal transport vehicle. It's making tracks all across America. The wide, sturdy platform gives you more stability and makes riding easy, whether you're a kid or a grandpa. Watch as the large fourth wheel lets you do tricks and wheelies without tipping over. You can ride for hours on a single charge.
Electric.
Each rear wheel has its own independent powerhouse motor for twice the power and easy turning. Turn it to the left and the right-hand motor shuts off, so you can turn on a dime. It's perfect for those tight spaces. Now you can make tracks at up to 15 miles per hour.
800-965-3593.
I signed up for car insurance on progressive.com.
Okay, Bert.
Okay, we're back. And here's what we're going to do, gang. You now have different partners. We're going to start off with another 100 puzzles. We'll keep playing as long as we can so you can get as much money towards your charity as possible. Yes. So here comes the first word of the $100 puzzle. Gene?
The password is...
There you
total.
Go.
Sum.
All. All right. Ron?
Amount.
Total.
Yes. Excellent. Oh, I thought you used to say that. We have total on the board, Greg.
Good.
Is that all there is?
Is that all there is?
Is that all there is?
Is it that? Is that all there is? Oh, terrible. Oh. Sorry.
It's not
next
all
word,
there
please.
Is.
The password is English.
Ron?
You know?
Yes, sir.
Mm-hmm. Language.
It's password. It's super password. It's an all-star super password special. A salute to Barney Miller with Hal Linden, Ron Carey, Gregory Sierra, and the password, Bert Cundy.
Thank you very much. And welcome.
Wait a second.
Okay. Oh. Oh. All right, Ron.
Come on.
Okay.
You want us to start? We want Bert.
Okay. Now that you've got me, what are you going to do with me? Is the question, I suppose. Welcome to Super Password. It has been indeed a super week all week long. This has been crazy and a lot of fun, and I hope you guys have enjoyed it. We have a couple of things to take care of. First of all, our thanks to you all, as I said, and our special thanks to Seton Hall University for letting you come out here and be with us today,
yes.
Coach. We appreciate it. How are things going back there with the teams in Seton Hall?
A wonderful college. I went there for 4 years. I was going to become a priest, and after my second year, I switched, midterm, become a nun.
Yeah, they were cool, they were quick, and
cuter.
They were nice.
Yeah. Nice heel.
This is the Catholic Jackie Mason.
That's
how's that to go home with, eh?
That's a good description, actually.
You left for me.
Oh, I'm terribly sorry. All right. Greg, your necklace is very stunning, sir.
Yeah, well, thank you. I figured it's the last day of the week, and it's time to bear down.
Yeah.
Bear claws.
This is...
Word.
Hey, this is really stunning. Look at this.
Is that long?
Yeah. Why don't you get a shot of that, George? Look at... These are bear claws, really?
Yeah, yeah.
Look at that. Wow.
You look, hurts the chest. You really got to be a macho to wear this thing because you're constantly being clawed.
You scratch your back and you scratch mine.
Yes, right. Okay. One little moment of business we must take care of, too, because we are playing for the March of Dimes, as you know, all week long, all you guys. And you have an event coming up that is also for the March of Dimes. We should mention that, sir.
In June 10, 11, 12, the first annual Hallandon Celebrity March of Dimes Classic.
Yes.
Golf tournament. We're looking for people to play. We're looking for celebrities to come and play. You guys play?
Well, I suggest that you get a lot of balls because the stars will hit about 800 in the lake, probably.
Oh, yes. Right on the lake, the most gorgeous course they ever saw.
Right in the... Well, good luck with that. That's an exciting thing to do and a worthy thing to do. And so is this week. So, here's where we are. Here's where we are in this game. Max and Gregory have $300. And Hal and Ron still don't have anything in this particular game. But I know they will.
Yes.
I just have a feeling. This is a $300 puzzle, gang. And if you're all set, here we go. First word, please. Max and Hal, you're giving the clues.
The password is square.
Circle.
Round.
Uh-huh. Max.
Rectangle.
Square.
Yes, sir. Square. Right?
Square. I just blow these things. But let's try Western dancing.
Is it Western dancing? Okay.
Do that one.
Next word, please. I should have said that was for the game, but it wasn't. As it
the password
out.
Is.
It's password. It's super password. It's an all-star Super Password Special. A salute to Barney Miller with Hal Linden, Ron Carey, Gregory Sierra, and Max Gale. The star of Super Password, Bert Cundy.
Thank you very much. And welcome.
Wait a second.
All right, Ron.
Come on.
Okay.
You want us to start? Well, we want Bert. We want Bert. No. We want Bert.
That's that. Okay. Okay. Now that you've got me, what are you going to do with me? Is the question, I suppose. Welcome to Super Password. It has been indeed a super week all week long. This has been crazy and a lot of fun, and I hope you guys have enjoyed it. We have a couple of things to take care of. First of all, our thanks to you all, as I said, and our special thanks to Seton Hall University for letting you come out here and be with us today,
yes.
Coach. We appreciate it. How are things going back there with the teams in Seton Hall?
A wonderful college. It's a. I went there for 4 years. I was going to become a priest, and after my second year, I switched, you know, midterm, become a nun.
Better. They were cool, they were quick, and
cuter.
They were nice.
Yeah.
Nice
this is the Catholic, Jackie Mason.
That's how's that to go home with, eh?
That's a good description, actually.
You left for me.
Oh, I'm terribly sorry. All right. Greg, your necklace is stunning, sir.
Yeah, well, thank you. I figured it's the last day of the week, and it's time to bear down.
Yeah.
Bear claws.
Listen,
words.
Hey, this is really stunning. Look at this.
Is that long?
Yeah. Why don't you get a shot of that, George? Look at these are bear claws, really?
Yeah, yeah.
Look at that. Wow.
You look scratch the chest. You really got to be a macho to wear this thing because you're constantly being clawed.
That's you scratch your back and you scratch mine.
Yes, right. Okay. One little moment of business we must take care of, too, because we are playing for the March of Dimes, as you know, all week long, all you guys. And you have an event coming up that is also for the March of Dimes. We should mention that, sir.
In June 10, 11, 12, the first annual Hallandon Celebrity March of Dimes Classic.
Yes.
Golf tournament. We're looking for people to play. We're looking for celebrities to come and play. You guys play?
Well, I suggest that you get a lot of balls because the stars will hit about 800 in the lake, probably.
Oh, yes, right on the lake, the most gorgeous course you ever saw.
Right in the, well, good luck with that. That's an exciting thing to do and a worthy thing to do, and so is this week. So, here's where we are. Here's where we are in this game. Max and Gregory have $300. And Hal and Ron still don't have anything in this particular game. But I know they will.
Yes.
I just have a feeling. This is a $300 puzzle, gang. And if you're all set, here we go. First word, please. Max and Hal, you're giving the clues.
The password is square.
Circle.
Round.
Uh-huh. Max.
Rectangle.
Square.
Yes, sir. Square. Right?
Square. I just blow these things. But let's try Western dancing.
Is it Western dancing? Okay.
Yeah. That one.
Next word, please. I should have said that was for the game, but it wasn't. As it
the password
out.
Is nuts.
All right, Max.
Crazy. Insane.
Uh huh. Hal.
Cashews.
Nuts. Yes. Very nice. Square and nuts.
Hollywood squares. I'm sorry, it's not your show. I didn't mean
that's
that.
Perfectly all right. But you want me? You want to?